topmost vault of the great Sneferu, the founder of the golden age of the old kingdom.
And how are we doing that?
Didn't they tell you anything before they sent you after me?
Remind me.
According to my research, Sneferu hid three artifacts in his pyramids. One in the Medjum, his first and failed pyramid. Another in the Bent, whose design he obviously modified after the Medjum's collapse. And one in his final masterpiece and tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I have one artifact, but those bandits stole another from me. You'll need to get it back for us.
Where was this?
The camp in the cliffs to the west of Memphis. You can find them by following the stream. Also, you'll need to find a way into the Shining Pyramid to get the last artifact. I think there's an opening high up, but it's quite the climb. In my youth, I could have done it, but...
I will take a look. How many bandits were there?
All of them, I think.